Und das dritte Spiel am heutigen Mittwochmorgen heißt Hamburg Freezers gegen die DEG. Und damit ein herzliches Willkommen zurück zu Let's Play NHL 2015. So, gegen Köln haben wir leider Gottes in der Verlängerung mit 4:3 verloren, aber eine starke Aufholjagd von der DEG. 2,7 Sekunden habe ich dann noch den Ausgleichstreffer geschossen. So, und wenn jetzt Stimmen. Ich dachte, Roy wäre wieder dabei. Na egal. Müssten wir sogar auf aber zwei Mannschaften war da, glaube ich, unter Augsburg. Egal, wir werden es sehen. So, bis gleich.
Faceoff is just seconds away. Welcome to another exciting night of hockey action. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Emmer.
Thank you.
one up the gut to Nielsen. Dorf recoiling here. Up the wing. Called, somebody got over anxious there.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Just under 5 minutes left to go. The Freezers ahead, 1-0. Ottberg prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Takes that pass and looks on. Wrist shot. On the faceoff, that led to his team getting the puck.
Roberts' quick flick of the wrist puts his puck in from the high slot. And so we see this all the time. The goaltender thinks he's in perfect position, so he drops down to spread out, and the puck beats him up over the blood. Disappointed. They're booing constantly now.
Skates. The Freezers get their first power play of the game. Uses the safety of the area behind the net for another pass. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. It's a two-on-two. Might be an opportunity here. Hartford's going to begin the quick road back.
Goal contest.
Turks prevailed on another faceoff. Delano. Lister. White. Perfect pass. Moves up the side with it now. Office pad. Taken up near the boards by Dupuis. He moves that one ahead.
Ich hasse diese AFA-Media-Scheißdingen da. Gerade jetzt, wo der Ausgleich gefallen ist, ich weiß nicht, ob die Wiederholung noch kommt oder nicht.
It's not how hard you shoot it, but it's the release that counts, and he snaps it home.
Perron's not gonna stop that one, Enzo. It's delivered so perfectly just inside the post.
He's been assessed a game misconduct.
The Freezers with a face-off win. Time for the coaches to revise things between periods in a close, close game. Both teams have scored three times. The horn sounded on this one, and we want to replay at least one goal. This is the one we chose because it tied the game up as we head to break. Period. This game is tied. Right on his stick from the right side. He takes that point pass. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. It's cleared back, and this forces a replay. To White. Led on to Ward. He's in on an onside play. That one is pointed to him. Off a body. Got it. Score! A goal on the power play.
Perron's decision was pretty easy. This long slot to snap it home. Perron's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
Taken by White.
Rory's team is on the power play. They're looking for him because he's already going to be blocked. Blocked it away. A chance to clear. Solid job of holding the pressure on to Roy. He got his pad on it.
Clear it.
Resume from the score. What a comeback! Oh, he looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
I wouldn't want to be that defensive player when they look at the video on this one. What a mistake!
on that one.
Chance to do some damage.
Another work on the face-off.
Oh, deflected away.
Time of the penalty.
Pass to the man. A shot. And the trapper. And he holds on. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
On this delayed penalty call. Right to the slot. What a save. Considering the shooter, that's usually in. The Freezers get a minor penalty for slashing.
Oh, that's a blatant slash down. Anytime that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
Both teams a man short. Who win this draw? The Freezers with a clean win on the draw. Dusseldorf survived it. Now they're on the power play. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? That was a great job. Shot back down. He'll pay for that. The scrum continues at the glass. Troy. Nicely into the zone. Goalie to the bench. Arms still in the air. Substitution made. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Humbert's got two for Borden.
This was a dangerous hit here, Doc. No chance for the player to protect himself.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Winger reaches in. The center has tied him up. Outstanding. He's going to the net. Good position in the slot. Taking the heat off again. Clock still moves. They must retreat and start back again. Roy is carrying it through center. Waffle board it. Knife down out of the air. Can he make a chase? Dusseldorf's going to begin the quick road back. It's on his stick. What a brilliant long pass that was. Terrific pass. They got that one, too. Oh, they take the top corral by Stepniak. And he takes it through center ice. Play stopped.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save. Dusseldorf's power play is set up with several one-time options for them. That really makes them difficult to contend with. As a result, they're among the league's very best.
They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Dusseldorf's got time for only this rush. Molino's been dangerous all night long while shorthanded. He's looking for another short. Little pass from his goalie here. Outlet it to Stepien.
Go, go, go!
Directed on. Got a piece of it. Moves up the wing. It's brought on, and here's an opposite corner. Recoiling here. Pass right up the wing. It's on his stick up that left side. Hits that on his stick and looks ahead. Carries it up the side.
Thank you.
hinne hier. So, das nächste Spiel ist gegen Wolfsburg. So, und was sagt die Statistik? Was sagt die Klub? Immer noch Achter. So, Mannheim Erster ist klar, 7 Punkte Vorsprung vor Krefeld mit 80. Köln Dritter, München Vierter, Ingolstadt Fünfter, Augsburg Sechster, Schwenningen Siebter, Düsseldorf Achter. Wir haben immer noch 2 Punkte Rückstand auf den Sechsten. Und wir sind punktgleich mit Schwenningen. Ah, es wird noch eng da unten. So, Wolfsburg 9. Oh, direkter Konkurrent. Och du Scheiße, punktgleich. Oh Gott, oh Gott, oh Gott. Berlin 10. Die haben 4 Punkte Rückstand. Das heißt, wenn wir gegen Wolfsburg verlieren, könnten wir maximal nur auf den 9. zurückfallen. Hamburg 11., Nürnberg 12., Iserlohn 13. und Straubing nach wie vor.